Like, seriously, I have no idea how my life is gonna be. People might say, that's a good thing. That's what it is. That's what's good. And I'm like, really? I've seen many comments people left on my channel, on my videos. And I can't help thinking, I can't help noticing, gosh, people are really happier than me. I'm not saying you're wrong. I'm just, that's what it is. That's who I am, and that's who most people are. Like, I'm doing this, I'm having these dreams. Not because I think like I maintain this very positive perspective towards them, towards my dreams, and not because I point on the journey itself. I keep doing this because I just can't give up. Because I want it so much. I keep doing this because I don't actually want anything else. But like, people always say, enjoy your journey. That's what it is, not the goal. Goals are what it is. And I truly think that's what makes me sadder and angrier, not happier. So I'm not really saying you guys are wrong and I'm right. I'm just, this is who I am, thinking like this. And it's this chasing dreams thing. It's not just one only thing I've noticed about this kind of matter. I've been noticing generally, people are they cherish like life cherish every moment. Cherish lives of like people who've done something unforgivable. Even lives of those kind of people. It's getting too long. It's just the biggest thing I've been noticing these days. People are happier than me. In every way. When I see the news, when I see what people say about everything, I'm like, that's seriously what you think? And then the next minute, I find out I'm the only one not thinking like that. So like, no one to blame. I'm to blame. Anyway, I think beautiful stories are the most beautiful thing in this world. There are lives, there are choices, there are wrong people, there are angers, there are tears, there are friends, there are love, there are many things, past, present, and future. By creating stories, we can talk about almost everything. And by creating stories, you can experience the lives you can never experience in your real life. Like beautiful things, few beautiful things in this world, stories, music, fashion, clothes, beautiful stories, beautiful music, beautiful clothes. Beautiful dancing, beautiful architectures, and dogs. God, it's been 40 minutes. What am I doing? Okay, this photo shoot, you soon can see some posts on my Instagram. I think it's gonna be very sexy. I hope you guys love them. I'll come back with some other videos. Thank you guys for watching my videos. I know it's not funny. Not funny? Is that the right word? I know it's not interesting. Let's say interesting. I know vlogs, traveling vlogs, like a day in my life kind of vlogs. Vlogs with videos with lots of food. Vlogs with lots of amazing places. Those kind of things are the interesting ones. I really know that. I know. If I try to do those kind of things, I'd get much subscribers, but my hometown's not very interesting. It's quite a famous tourist spot, tourist place, but I don't really have any interest. All I think is, how can I get out of this place? So I just can't do something. I mean, literally so opposed to my heart. I hate living in my hometown, and I'm gonna make a video about it. And secondly, making those kind of videos cost money, because I need to go out, eat something, find some fabulous places. I don't have money nor energy to do that. And thirdly, I told you I can't learn how to edit videos. It's too much. I'm already too stressed. I shouldn't be writing. Actually, I shouldn't be doing something very hard, like anything. It keeps my immune system goes weaker and weaker. But what should I do? What could I do? I need to finish my book. I need to do something. I need to record any kind of videos without editing. So I'm already kind of pushing myself too much. So I can't do editing videos. So it's gonna be like this. Guys, my channel is gonna be like this. there might be no food, no pretty places, no music, no background music even. It's gonna be just me talking like this. Like what? It's been 46 minutes, guys. Is this serious? I didn't mean to. I wasn't gonna record this long. It's gonna be like me talking like this for too many minutes. Or it's gonna be me acting something in Chinese or English. It's gonna be me singing something in Chinese or English, sometimes Korean. Singing videos. I think I'm still evolving. I'm still getting better. Seriously. All I think, even when I'm lying on my bed, even when I'm about to sleep, I think about, is this the right way to sing? Is this the right way to say something? Is this the right way to fix my stuttering? And I just wake up and write something. Something popped up in my head at that moment on my phone. It just happens every night and on the daytime too. When I drive, I always sing or I always think about the right way to make my voice, to make sound, how to not stutter. Even when I'm very angry, even when I have to say something very fast. What did I say about this? Guys, where I'm going? Am I sleeping? I try to charge. I don't think it'll work. Okay, gotta go. Oh, yes, I was talking about singing videos. So guys, it's gonna be like this. Singing videos, acting videos, and like talking videos. Very boring. No traveling, no food, no music. No editing. But it's all I can do at the moment. Guys, it's almost Christmas. Last year, around Christmas, what did I do? I was just at home. I did nothing special. But I do wish I could show you guys something more interesting than this. Than just boring videos. I would. If I had enough money to do it, or if I had enough energy to do it. If things change, I would. I know my singing videos don't interest you guys, but I think I need to keep recording singing videos mainly for me. It's just one good way of practicing and one good way of checking by third eyes, by is that English? Third eye? From the third perspective. I love acting. The more I love stories, the more I love great stories, the more I love acting. But the problem is, guys, as you guys all know, is I stutter. You might say, no you don't, you're recording this video so fine. The minute I get out of this calm state, it gets really worse. It makes me so angry, so depressed, so sad. I feel like I only want things I can't get. And every time I notice people saying something so fast, saying something I can't say, I just can't say without any problem, because they were born non-stutter. Just because they were born. Is so hopeless. I feel so angry. I didn't choose this. Let's not say about this. I wasn't even a born singer. It's 5 years I've been practicing singing. Okay, I really gotta go. Will anyone watch this video until the end? 55 minutes. Is this serious? Okay. See you guys soon. Check out my Instagram.